at the Kentucky Railway Museum, where you can learn about history and be part of the fun.
There's a certain number of people who come who grew up around trains, and they want to relive that experience.
Take a trip down the tracks at the Kentucky Railway Museum.
Steam engines are almost like a living being. When you stand next to them, they're huffing and they're puffing and they're making noise, and it's like, wow, it's kind of magical.
The museum takes you through the history of the railroad.
The museum was set up in 1954 to preserve railroad history and to educate the public about the railroads.
Greg Matthews with the Kentucky Railway Museum says volunteers help keep the museum up and running, just like they do the locomotives.
Rehabbing equipment and putting stuff back in order.
One of the last L&N steam engines in the world sits inside the shop where volunteers are working tirelessly to restore it.
Some of these people have been with the museum since the museum started back in 1954.
Specialty tours allow guests to relive the golden days of railroad dining, themed excursions, and even a ride in the cab of a locomotive.
They can get up in the cab with the engineers, and they'll show them how to operate the train.
Matthews says blowing the whistle and ringing the bell is a highlight for kids, but adults are fascinated too.
They're sharing that experience and reliving their childhood to a certain extent and giving those memories back to the next generation as they come forward.